New at 6, a massive amount of illegal marijuana off the streets tonight. Marietta police say officers and a canine seized 166 pounds of it. The department thanked Light Horse Police for helping them make this bust.